Because I Got It Like That, that was a special record for me because I was like, yeah, I could sing. I wrote that song for Prince, actually, because I knew he liked the Staple Singers. And there's a song that the Staple Singers sung called A Piece of the Action, which was from a movie with Bill Cosby and Sidney Poitier. I used to watch this movie over and over and over again because I liked that song. And then one day I read that Prince, one of his inspirations was the Staple Singers. And, you know, they had like this gospel style. And I was big on gospel at the time. I wasn't religious, but I loved gospel music. So I was sitting on the train on the way to the studio, and I was imagining a Staples Singer-styled song for Prince. And I even told Mike, like, when I got to the studio, actually, when we got on the train, I sang, "Dancing on the dance floor, girl, it's you that I adore." And I said, "Yo, that's the new Prince song." And he was like, "Yeah, wow, that's hot." And I was like, "Nah, I'm just kidding, I wrote that." He's like, "You wrote that?" I said, "Yeah." I said, "Oh, we're gonna record that."